Let's make Kamuli district again. This appeal was made by Kuluka on Facebook to the two protagonists in the race for Kamuli district woman MP. NRM's Hajat Rehema Watongola and FTC Salah Musumba are tussling it out in the by-election following a decision by the Court of Appeal to nullify the election of Watongola over lack of academic papers. Kiza Besti on Twitter says after overcoming the police blocks, we had great rallies in Kamuli. People are hot, crying and working for change. Salam Oye. And Lina Nabusai also tweets and says Kaguta Museveni is welcomed by supporters. Second rally at the youth center in Kamuli municipality. Hashtag Kamuli for Watongola. Hashtag steady progress. While the NRM maintains its steady progress message, urging voters in Kamuli to vote its candidate who will work with the government in power to deliver services, the FTC focused its message to the Electoral Commission and the police, appealing for free and fair polls. On Twitter, Fahad Bin Haruna 3 says, FDC calls for transparency in Kamuli by-election. The party has also asked the police to stay out of the electoral processes. As the campaigns heat up, the social networking sites provide platforms for voters and Ugandans to express their opinions on this political event. Mohamia Paya says, Lukwago didn't campaign for Obina of the Democratic Party in Alur. He goes to Kamuli to campaign for an FDC candidate. He insists he is a DP party member. Quite an interesting observation there. Nangoye Isaac says we are waiting for Kamuli polls on Wednesday. Now the conversation will go on throughout the polls and hopefully even after the polls as the voters continue to keep their leaders accountable using the tool at their disposal, the timeline. Now we will keep following the online conversation as it unfolds on the timeline. If you have any updates or thoughts on this particular subject, please tag us at Urban TV Uganda on Twitter and Instagram, or you could head to our Facebook page, that is urbantv.ug. We'll be right back.